different size and structure. For example, some are small, it means and unicellular, that are chlamydomonas, and chlorella. So these are chlamydomonas, after that desert chlorella. So it is chlamydomonas, it is known as that chlorella, it is known as that chlamydomonas. Both are green algae. And some are filamentous, some are colonial form, some are colonial form. Colonial form means what are that? Volvox. And some are filamentous branched. So they are known as that spirogyra. And eulothrix. Some are complex like structures, they are known as that chara, showing of the branches. Okay, and some are massive like structures. Massive means large plant body. Generally they are the marine brown algae. They are also known as that kelps, right? So generally they are that marine. Okay, different structures and different shapes of that algae are present, right? Some are unicellular, some are multicellular organisms in algae. So generally that cell wall is made up of cellulose and other carbohydrates and other carbohydrates, storage of food material. In the form of starch, along with chlorophyll pigments and carotenoids, some other pigments are also present. Pigments also present in some algae. They are known as phycobilins. These phycobilins are present in red algae and blue-green algae. They are also present in that red algae and blue-green algae. Right? Okay, so these are that. It means cell wall is cellulose and made up of other carbohydrates, storage of food material in the form of starch. So it means generally they are the chlorophyll containing. Generally chlorophylls along with chlorophyll, carotenoids, okay, some other pigments are also present in some algae. So they are known as that pyrenoids, they are known as phycobilins. So these phycobilins are mainly present in red algae and some blue green algae BGA. Okay, after that reproduction process reproduction takes place by that three types. First one is the vegetative reproduction. Vegetative reproduction is take place by that fragmentation. Fragmentation means, so it is the filament. This filament is divided into number of fragments. Then each fragment is produced in the new plant. Okay, so that is known as the fragmentation. After that, asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction is takes place by that spores. So these spores are motile, generally known as juice spores. Okay, so juice spores, it means which spores are motile condition, they are known as that juice spores. Okay, motile spores are known as the juice spores. Okay, after the sexual reproduction, so sexual reproduction is takes place by that isogamous. Okay, so in that isogamous motile, example chlamydomonas. So it means both male and female gametes are appear in that morphologically similar and sexually similar. So the gametes are appear morphologically and physiologically similar, so they are known as that isogamous. So this isogamous example is that chlamydomonas. Okay, so after that, so isogamous non-motile, isogamous non-motile is example that spirogyra. So these are the objective bits. After that, anisogamous. Anisogamous means, so the gametes are appear morphologically and physiologically dissimilar. The gametes are appear morphologically and physiologically so dissimilar. So they are known as that anisogamous. Okay. So this anisogamous are example for some chlamydomonas. Right, after that oogamous. So oogamous means, so male gamete is motile, male gamete motile, female gamete is non-motile, stationary or stable or stationary. If fusion is occurred between the two gametes, so that is known as that oogamy. So example Volvox and Fucus. Volvox is colonial form of green algae, Fucus is that brown algae. Okay, it is known as the kelps. Okay, so these are that reproduction process.